What's going on, everybody? My name is Sufrantino. Welcome back to Sonic Generations mods. I know it's been 3 days since I recorded anything, and the reason why is that I had company over for the past two days, and I didn't want to deal with anything. And I had company over, and I didn't have time to record. So yeah, I'm gonna record. I didn't feel like recording in the next episode, Sonic Forces, but tomorrow I'll record the next part. But the mods I'll be showcasing today is the Mystic Cave mod by Jason M, alongside the Sonic 2 Sprite Model mod by, Folky Wig. I think that's how you say it. I think that's the username of the person who made it. But once again, I will always leave the link to these mods in the description below. But anyway, without further ado, let's hop into the game. So this is actually one of the few mods that actually have to where Classic Sonic actually has some, okay, I think we're coming up to it. Yeah, I think I see it in the distance. Not there. Okay, I think it's this way then. Let's play it with Mr. Rooftop Run. Yeah, this is kind of weird. Right, Seaside Hill. It should be here. Minus the- oh, there it is, right here. Hang on a second, wait. Great! Already off to a fantastic start. My controller is not even working properly. It keeps going left when I want it to go right. Alright. I don't think I have any of the mods turned on, but... yeah. Oh, he made a little initial stage music, so that's cool. And we're on to Mystic Cave. Alright, here we are. A bit, some noticeable lag. Okay. A bit of some noticeable lag. But, yeah. Mystic Cave is from Sonic 2. Now, mind you, I haven't played the entirety of Sonic 2, so... I don't know much about it. Really? Yep. Alright. Oh, that's... yeah, not far for that. Yeah, I'm gonna just do a normal run for the stage. Then after that, I'm gonna use for Sonic. Jump. So sorry if there's like some noticeable frame rate slowdown. I don't think my laptop can handle this. Ow. I forgot there's spikes there, but... Jeez. Okay, invincibility! Alright. Wait, what? Okay. Okay, so that's a thing. I don't even know. I don't even know half of the level design some of the mods for this game don't make sense. And sometimes they can make you face through the map, like I did. Okay. Am I seriously? Oh, it respawned, okay. Oh my gosh. I'm so bad at this stage. So bad. So... Alright, made it. Same. Oh my god. Alright. Oh, okay. Thank god. Alright, made it. Well, that's one way to use this mod. Gotta be. Yeah, but I'm liking the model. It looks pretty well done. Now, I don't know if there's an Act 2, but we'll check. Oh wow, there's a question mark for its thumbnail. Okay, I guess not. Alright, so there's no Act 2. So there is no Act 2. Got ya. But we're gonna go for the stage again, but this time with Superstar, because there is a Super 4. From the picture, from the screenshot I shot. Okay, the entire stage didn't load. Great. But I can easily make it through. No problem. At least I think. At this rate, I don't even know. Half of the mods I use have some minor technical issues, so let's just hope I can make it through this unscathed and just follow the... There's no point in having invincibility, I already have invincibility, so... Hey, what do you know? I'll get double the invincibility. I'm seriously just speedrunning it at this point. I'm not even seeing anything. I am invincible. Alright, made it. Alright. Yeah, I'm not sure what was up with the stage. The stage did not load at all. I mean, the objects in there were loaded, but at this point, when it comes to mods in this game, I honestly do not know how they work, so... Yeah, anyways, that's it for today's video. Once again, I will leave a description below so you can download both of these mods and play them for yourself. That's it for me today. I will see you all tomorrow with a new episode of Sonic Forces. Later.